Jim Crow was born on a mountain. His daddy was a black preacher's son. His mother came from the Cherokee Nation. Jimmy rode them horses very young. At the age of 15, Lord, he joined the rodeo. He soon became the star of the show. But he was just a Negro Indian with a curly hair like his daddy Joe. This night I took Jim Crow on the mountain. Made him to a cross, laid a fire on him. Last night the beef of America was dying, but the ghost of Jim Crow lives again. Jim Crow fell in love with sweet Talita. They raised children 1 to 3. They had the dark eyes of the Negro and that old Cherokee blade. They put Jim Crow into the army. Like a slave, he fought in Vietnam, where he lost both legs and he lost his eyesight. Jim Crow no longer was a man. Last night I took Jim Crow from a mountain. Nailed him to a cross and laid a fire on him. Last night the bees of America was dying, but the ghost of Jim Crow lives again. Jim Crow became a politician, fighting for the rights of the Indians and blacks, fighting for the working man out on the street. But his enemies, they were wearing white caps. Late at night when that moon's bright shining, Talita kneeling down at his grave. Her eyes are filled with bitterness and sorrow. For a lover, Jim Crow was a social slave. Last night they took Jim Crow on a mountain. Made him to a cross and laid a fire on him. Last night the peace of America was a dying, but the ghost of Jim Crow lives again. The ghost of Jim Crow lives again.